It's day 4 of Exercise Dragoon Crossing. Task Force Saber participated in a static display and a live fire exercise with the Slovak Republic Ground Forces. The static display and the live fire exercise provided a familiarization for both the civilian and the military's forces, building goodwill and camaraderie with the local population, and enhancing NATO forces' interoperability through understanding each other's weapon systems and their capabilities. Continue to follow this story at #DragoonCrossing.